that's nice.
Well, we have a rupee. And we're really close to a bomb already. I decided I didn't want that. It was too late. All the clocks. Alright. Two. Two's workable. Oh no, I've got an ugly pattern in the last wire room now. It's alright. Not trying to get a lot of them, but we'll want to try to get as close to 9 as possible. It's 5. Perfect. I still lost time on that? Oh my goodness. Ah. Lost time. Nice. Let me get some rupees in here. Fortunately, I took that hit in the Stalfin's room, so I've just got bombs, which are fine. Oh, I wanted that cross sword pretty badly. Up my count. But at least he didn't get in my way. Counts of two. But I'll have a fairy on the sticks. I won't have a way to skip it. That doesn't really matter. Nice. 220 point something. Level 1 split. I gotta kill these. Ah, that's accidental. All those. Didn't lose much time. How is all that stopping for rupee business? Hurry the fuck up. Talk to us. Art really cool. Four. Five, six, seven. Go up to 9. I'm gonna do 5. All right, perfect. No hits. Cards in the house. Yeehaw! Ooh, that was really close to taking damage. Which only would have been a time loss there. It's not like I'm trying to store a bomb anymore. What I wanted to do, but I was hit by the dark nuts in the diamond room. I had a 9 count and 1 Gibdo holding the key in the dark room. So what I wanted to do was store a bomb on the Gibdo and release that bomb on Dig Dogger. I had enough bombs to do it safely. I had 7 bombs, I would have spent 1 there and 2 here. Got it. Wow, I can't believe it was that close to gold. Randoms at 5. Well, it seems tempting to stop here for a random bomb chance. I'm gonna keep going. I don't want to spend any time here. I'm still 5 on the random counter. Now we're 1-1 on the random. Couldn't have done anything. Throw it away. Thank you. What a shitty room. Oh man, this was going pretty well. Oh my goodness. Hey, Philin. Messed up getting off that ladder again. Interesting. And then last time, too. Four random counters at four. Four. Unfortunately, I could have gone for a random bomb there off the blue guy, but I probably would end up killing a lever instead for number six on the counter. Thank you. Oh, fuck. I thought for sure I had that clip. The first one. Much damage. Not the way on Packer 2 again. There you go. Oh, no swag arrow. Come on. I got the sub-30. I didn't cut anybody. I lost time on 9, I lost time on 8, I lost time on 6. Buttercup! Raise your buttercups! Yeah! Talk about. Yeah, quick tar! Yeah. Keep that number 4 a little stronger. Oops. Ah, fuck it. Where's it? Oh, I can't see Fat Face. I'm fucking up. That pad throw. Fuck that pad throw. I wanted that good pad throw skip. is actually more reliable to get, but I haven't executed very well. That's what you need to really stay in the five, in the low five teams. And it didn't work out, and so I lost time. So much time on Patra. And took too much time. The reverse clip cost me a lot of time, too. Because not only did I lose the reverse clip twice, three times, and then I took the damage and I didn't get to do Patra 2B skip. So yeah, I lost a lot right in the middle of 9. Hey, thanks, Bap! I had a sub-20 magic sword. That's pretty good.